Now, it's been a minute since I've done really two things, and that's one, play Draft Champions, and two, do a collaboration. So we're going to switch that up today. We're going to do both a collab, and we're going to play Draft Champions against my guy, LogicGamesHD. Now, Logic is a good dude, and he actually has a gameplay on his channel featuring both of us, so if you want to go check that out, click down below in his description. Totally a different video, so make sure you guys go ahead and check it out. Now, how we're doing today's video is basically we're only drafting teams that have playoff players. If there's not a team that has playoff players, or a team, even if they have a legend that was from the playoffs, then we're going to go ahead and draft the lowest overall player there. Now, to start things off with the coaches round, the only team that actually had a coach that ended up being in the playoffs was the Carolina Panthers, so Ron Rivera, we got you on the first round. Now, not a single player in the first round actually made the playoffs, so TJ McDonald from the Dolphins, we got you, young fella. In round number two, we have the Saints, we have the Bills, and we have LeGarrette Blount of the Philadelphia Eagles. Now, this has gotten interesting. We've got 88 speed from McCoy, 85 for LeGarrette Blount. But you know what? The Saints, they did really well this year. Mark Ingram was a monster. We're going to go with him. I wish I had Kamara, but I'll take Mark Ingram still. Into the next round, only two of these guys made the playoffs. Shane Ray, I would love to have you, but didn't make the playoffs. So Eric Kendricks or Grady Jarrett. I like Eric Kendricks a lot. The Vikings are studs on defense. We're going to go with Mr. Eric Kendricks. In round number four, Randall Cobb, I would love to have you on my team, but the Packers... I mean, granted, they weren't trash this season. Aaron Rodgers is hurt, so we've got a right tackle. We have a right guard. Shaq Mason being the highest overall player as the part of the Patriots. We'll take him. Now, this round is interesting because Latavius Murray is on the Raiders here, but he's in the Vikings in real life right now. But I think that's kind of cheating if I take him. So we're going to go ahead and say not Torrey Smith. He's in the 49ers. Or technically, he's on the Eagles in that one, which a team in the playoffs. But we'll go with the lowest overall player, Hunter Henry. I'm going to play by the rules. Round number six, give me some options. TJ Ward would have been dope, but I think Von Bell is going to be the answer here at strong safety. He plays for the Saints. We got to pick him. Round number seven gives me the Titans. It gives me the Lions, and it gives me, you know, the Falcons. But the Falcons sometimes are full of elves. I need some offensive line protection. I don't know who my quarterback is going to be, if I'm even going to get a good quarterback, so I'm going to make sure my offensive line is at least good so we can run the ball. Now, it kills me not to have Earl Thomas. Look at this dude's stats right here. I would love to have Earl Thomas on my team. We can't take him, though. We got to take Micah Hyde. He's on the Bills. They made the playoffs somehow, but we got you, Micah Hyde. I mean, right now at the safety position, I'm kind of loaded. Now, we've got Linval Joseph, Roger Saffold III, and Ronald Leary. Now, I kind of want to go offensive line here, but I have nobody in the defensive line. I'm going to go with Mr. Joseph. Look, we're going to have a lot of Vikings in the team so far. Round number 10 is going to be interesting, too, because we have the Seahawks, we have the Cardinals, and we have the 49ers. Not a single one of these teams made the playoffs, but we take the lowest overall player, DeForest Buckner. That's not a bad consolation prize. In round number 11, we see Kirk Cousins, Dak Prescott, and Big Ben Roethlisberger. Now, I kind of would love to have either Kirk or Dak in this situation, but Big Ben is the only team that made the playoffs on the Steelers, so Big Ben, most feared, we got you, big fella. In round number 12, Mike Evans would be dope, but I kind of already have a tight end in Hunter Henry. I need Rob Gronkowski. Travis Kelce's actually really good, but he doesn't have his high, I think, in the spectacular catch. Actually, they're tied there. His catch in traffic's lower, and his route running is lower than Gronk, so Gronk, welcome to the squad, big fella. Round number 13 is pretty easy because the Colts didn't make it, the Raiders didn't make it, but Julio Jones. Big fella, you're getting a touchdown today. Round number 14 features Rod Woodson on the 49ers, Patrick Peterson over there for the Cardinals, and then Brandon Cooks as a wide receiver. Now, I need another wide receiver. We got Julio Jones, so Brandon Cooks is the only guy that made the playoffs on the team here with the Patriots. 93 speed? Oh yeah, I'm not mad at that. Round 15 features Dez Bryant, Kelvin Benjamin, and Golden Tate III. Kelvin Benjamin technically is on the Bills, but he's also on the Panthers here. Both of those teams made the playoffs, so I mean, we kind of have to go with him either way. We're getting pretty close to the end now. We see Sterling Shepard, Anthony Brown, and Buster Scrine, and none of these guys were in the playoffs, so we're going with the lowest overall player, Buster. Please do well. In round number 17, we see Christian Okoye, the big fella, Rashad Jones, and Dante Hightower. Now, I have a middle linebacker in Kendricks, but I have a strong safety. Actually, I have two strong safeties. One of those guys will move over basically to play the free safety spot. Christian Okoye, I don't really need. This is a tough one. Actually, Rashad Jones we can't take. So we have to take either Dante Hightower or Christian Okoye. I'm going to go with Dante Hightower because I can move one of the linebackers around. So Hightower, that's who we got. Round number 18 gives us Jadeveon Clowney, who I would normally take, but the Texans didn't make the playoffs. So Luke Kuechly or Paul Posluszny. I need to make sure I get at least one outside guy. Oh, Luke Kuechly's so good, though. What is his block shed? 90? This is going to be tough. I'm going to regret this, probably. What is the zone coverage? Zone coverage, 85. We got to go Luke Kuechly. We'll move somebody around. That's all we're going to do. Round number 19 gives us a Charger, a Giant, and a Patriot. One of those teams made the playoffs, so Mr. McCourty, we're adding to an already stacked safety spot. And then round number 20, we see Earl Campbell of the Titans. This is going to be interesting. Richard Dent, a right end, Bears didn't make the playoffs. And then Ed Reed. God, I would love to have Ed Reed on the team. But Earl Campbell, it is. We already have a really good running back in Mark Ingram. Earl Campbell, welcome to the squad. So here's a look at my team, and it's not as bad as I thought we would actually be. Now we're an 85 overall, which again, not mad at. So we have Big Ben Roethlisberger quarterback. We have Mark Ingram at fullback. Julio Jones at number two wide receiver. Earl Campbell's a running back. Kelvin Benjamin in the slot, which is kind of weird. Brandon Cooks is our number one receiver. And Hunter Henry is the number four guy on the offensive line. Pretty much trash till you get over here to the right side. Shaq Mason's good. Jack Conklin's good, and then we have Rob Gronkowski with Hunter Henry backing him up. Defense also went a little bit better than I thought it would. If you go to the left side over here, we have Devin McCourty at free safety, Eric Kendricks on the right side, Luke Kuechly in the middle, Dont'a Hightower on the left side, Micah Hyde, TJ McDonald, we have Linval Joseph, DeForest Buckner, Von Bell, and Buster Skrine. My corners could use a crazy amount of work, but we'll see if they can get the job done. All right, let's take a look at the squads really quick. So I have Earl Campbell, Mark Ingram, Luke Kuechly is my top rated players. Let's see who we don't have, like somebody crazy. Xavier Rhodes, Jared Goff, and Kellen Winslow. Okay, this should be pretty even. All right, second and 10 now. Let's see what he's got here. Oh, a little adjustment to the line. Same formation though. Definitely a pass play. Watch the middle. Oh, he's going to the flats. Good stop on Gurley there. Only got about five. All right, here we go. Third and five. See if we can get a big stop on the first drive. All right, he's got Goff around here. Oh, big pick. Buster. Young fella. Don't run into the old man. Oh, my God. Pick six in the first. There we go. I don't know how that happened. All right, let's give it a shot here. First drive was fantastic for me on defense. I need to step it up here, though, again. Oh, God. Not even looking at the flats. Go for a strip. Didn't work. Good play by Todd Gurley. All right, first and 10. A little fake there. Right in the flats. Oh, yo, Winslow's a monster in this game. All right, he's got a Corrier in now, too. So, oh, I... Okay, was not a... Wow, look at the broken tackle. Yo, he's still going. He's killing me. Trying to get a little bit in there. Oh, he's got a touchdown. He got a touchdown. Good run. Good call. I didn't have no answer for that one. All right, first time we've really had the ball on offense. I'm going to see what Mr. Earl Campbell can do. Now, he might be blitzing, and... Okay, yeah, good penetration there. All right, couple of options here on second and 10. Oh, I got Cooks. Get over there, young fella. Did he get his feet down? Ooh, that was close. Okay, a couple options here. First down. Don't do anything too crazy. Get rid of it. Why wouldn't you throw it to the right-hand side? All right, that was a really bad sack for me because now it's second and 19. We're going to go to a halfback screen and see if we can get that to work a little bit. I can just get some blockers. Oh my God, he killed him. All right, third and 19. We're just gonna have a little bit of a prayer right now because I don't know what my chances are looking like here. I'm gonna try and thread one. That was dumb. That was really dumb. We could be in trouble. Okay, he got it. Not my best throw. I have this like sneaking feeling that everything is going downhill after that first play. Like that first drive I had was great. Oh, fumble! Maybe luck is on my side now. All right, one of my favorite plays against the CPU. I have no idea if it's going to work against a real user. Oh my God, what a catch by Brandon Cooks. How did he get that? All right, got a couple of completions. Let's not do anything too stupid here and mess it up. Yeah. Okay, we messed it up. I think the unfortunate part is I'm definitely outside of field goal range here. I'm pretty positive my crappy kicker cannot hit that. Oh my God, into his hands. I'm out of field goal range. I don't want to punt it from here. If I can just like get something, that would be dope. But I don't know if that's actually going to work for me here. Oh, Kelvin! Absolute garbage. Kelvin Benjamin, you're done. Ban him from the NFL. Trying to get that stop here. Can we get some pressure on Goff though? Oh, he got me there across middle. All right, he's in guaranteed field goal range. All right, I was fully expecting him to go for it. I understand. 4 seconds left. Got to make sure you bang this one. He got it. 10-7 lead for him going into halftime. All right, we're going back to the running game. We've kind of abandoned it. I've run like twice with Earl Campbell so far today. And the third time is okay. Not too bad. Second and 6 now. Oh, my God. That's a touchdown. Ben Roethlisberger just turning around. That's to the house. That might be the game, boys. That could be the game. In the fourth quarter, I need something. Something positive for my team right now. Let's go to the halfback. Oh, Mark Ingram out here. Okay, Mark Ingram. Third down and 3. This is a big down for us. Oh, Earl Campbell. We got to go for it. All right, I might have Julio Jones deep here. We're just going to see what happens here with Julio. Oh, Big Ben going to use the legs, baby. Big Ben gonna use the legs and get out of bounds because we know you're fragile and I want you to die. We're not totally out of this game, but I definitely do not want to use any timeouts at the moment. Earl Campbell, there you go. Get out of bounds, big fella. We ran way too far behind the line, though. 2 minute warning is here. Oh, God. This is going to be tough, man. This is going to be absolutely tough. This is where I don't do that well, actually. Julio, though. That's a touchdown. That seals the game. So that's going to wrap it up. A fantastic game by Logic. Not a fantastic game by me. My offense was trash. My defense looked really good in that first drive, and then we nosedove after that one. Again, if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more, make sure you guys crush that like button. Make sure you guys also check the link down below in the description. Check out Logic's channel. Show that man some love in his video. And again, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.